What's up, people? Cycles, you know, we're here with Battlefield Hotline again. We'll be doing checking things out. Injured? You know, she's in the photo right there. She seems fine. I don't know. I did not get the two guys last time, so we're gonna try to get them this time.
More bodies fished out of Manatee Bay. Start using them as buoys. Mendoza, a minute of your time, please.
Man, I just sit down.
Oh, heads up. Watch out, everybody. Young detective in a hurry.
Kai.
Detective Dow's back on active duty. Against her doctor's advice, but not mine.
You all right?
I'm off the softball team, but yeah, I'm good.
Mendoza, that damn coke you and Stoddard hooked came from Colombia. Direct over the water.
Wham.
We haven't seen that in a while. It's all Mexican transit these days.
What did Tyson Latchford have to say about that?
Mr. Latchford, it turns out, has superb legal representation. Here. That's Leo Ray, a.k.a. Stingray. Cartel
Stingray.
Wholesaler. He called my office yesterday. Says he has information regarding the drug war that's plaguing Miami.
Well, we need to get Leo.
And quietly.
Oh.
We three are the only ones who know about this.
Oh.
It might not be any more secure inside this shop than it is on the street. Am I clear?
Sure.
Yes, sir.
Good. And get out.
I forget how I'm the one that gets arrested at some point. Episode 5 or something. So much copyrighted music. We're jamming.
Dawes is right. We got some bad apples.
I think if Dawes is worried, we should be worried.
I got copyright strikes on my Death Stranding shit.
You right?
Yeah.
Didn't appreciate it.
Ish.
Corrupt cops, I don't get it.
You don't. Really?
No.
Well, there's the horrible hours, garbage salary.
Right, but other than that, who could complain?
There's nice ass car, though.
Okay, hang by the car, watch my back.
Hang back or hang in? Hang out.
Stay by the car.
What's going on out here, fellas?
Wingman, Leo? Not smart.
Who's he?
Found him on the way to the zoo. Said he wanted to see something endangered.
Can you fucking believe this? I asked for Dawes.
And Dawes sent us.
The next time my phone rings, it better be Dawes. Tell me where and when we're gonna have this discussion he said we were gonna have. I'm not coming into gophers with bullshit badges. I need real protection. I'm missing the game. Let's go.
You can leave that with me.
Oh, none of that.
Hey, I heard you took down Tyson Latchford. A lot of history in there. What kind of person does that?
Save the talk for Dawes.
Stinger, what's the call?
Go tell your boss I had everything on a platter and you fucked it up.
Give me the bag, Leo. Or I'm gonna shoot this guy.
Leo, Jesus!
Nick, take cover!
What the shit?
Don't let Leo get away!
Okay, I just got ran over. That's great. That's ouchies. Now I'm back here. Zipline. Let's use something else. Let's use the first aid. Sounds pretty good. Let's do that. Don't need a zipline.
Kai,
how?
Who the hell are these guys?
Right around here. You're not making
hands
it out
up
of here, Leo.
Stay right where you are.
Is he crazy?
I got this one.
Do you? Oh, you're holding him.
Engaging suspect.
Unit 13 reporting contact.
Don't fucking go.
I'm here to help you.
Jesus. I wish I could.
My bad.
Leo, stop fucking running.
I'm gonna beat your ass, Leo.
Nick, there's more of them up ahead.
Yeah, I see that partner.
Get out here. Leo didn't come through the pool, so he has to be close.
You didn't listen to me. Oh, I was gonna shoot you in your fucking face because you pissed me off.
Fuck him!
Ow. Fucking bitch. Fucking cocks, fucking whore. Listen here. Die when I shoot you. God damn.
Oh, fuck.
You're unlucky that you don't have any warrants, because I would have saved your life. Wait, that was Leo. Get back here. Don't you run from me. I am the law. Your legs.
He's faster than he looks.
This hotel should have a security room. I'll look for him in the surveillance system.
Just sure his legs.
Okay.
You don't need to walk, do you?
Close it and get down. He's coming down from the pool, Kai.
We have a security emergency. Anyone inside the room, please lock the door. Stay away from windows.
Oh, shit. Police are here. Ah, fuck.
Nick, be careful. Lots of civilians out there.
Yeah, tell us that the asshole shooting up the place.
Bitch. Okay. Like that? You like big guns? Fucking chin. Where'd he go?
Okay, found the security room. Keep going down the hall and you'll hit the lobby. Leo's in there.
Hey, I'm
open
on
that door properly.
I got him, Nick. He's above the lobby, second floor.
Is he moving?
He's in one of the offices. Oh, shit. Nick, more guys are headed into the lobby. Get upstairs and don't let them see you.
Yeah, I'll be careful.
Stand out and find Leo.
All the guys don't work.
Remy, this is a fucked situation. Some cop already shot through half this place, and we don't even know where Leo is.
Oh, now you hang up on me?
Hold it. Don't you move.
Just hanging out.
Just fucking move.
We are fucked.
Cops aren't here yet.
Lenny wants Leo. We get Leo.
Hands up. Now.
Who the fuck is this guy?
The
Yeah, yeah. No, I want you. You're the one with the warrant. I just want the warrant money. That does no cover.
Kai, where are you? I'm headed upstairs to find that office, Kai.
$15 bullets, kind of bullshit.
Kai!
No, another fucking word!
Kai.
My badge!
Stop it!
Jesus! I was gonna close
Kai.
The door.
What the fuck? We got half the hoods in Miami shooting at us and you're working over Leo? What the hell are you thinking?
Are we gonna have a problem?
This hotel's
are we?
Dead drug dealers. We already have a problem. Leo needs protection.
Then we can get going.
He's not walking that off, you know.
Then you fucking pick him up!
Hey! You're the one who did this to him, not me!
Check the officers upstairs!
Shh. Come on, let's go.
Come.
I'm the one with the assault rifle here.
So this is what Dawes calls protection.
Leo, who are these guys?
You can interrogate him later, Mendoza. We're moving. Come on.
Hey, detective.
You take him.
If someone's here, find them.
I'm getting in the air.
Ooh.
Keep them alive and kick them
up around.
Look all over.
If someone's here,
suspect
find them.
Warrants in your vicinity, 13.
More copies coming. Go.
What?
Spread out.
Leo should have been dead 10 minutes ago.
Where are the guys in the truck?
They'll be here.
All right, hold on, taser.
Check over there. They should know what is here. Look around.
Stop. Keep going.
Hold on. You're under arrest. No one else is, though. Everyone else can die. How are they using explosives? This guy right here. Oh my god. I'm not dead yet. Bitch. Fuck. 31, that's not
enough. I got him over here! God damn it!
Let's get him in the truck! Fuck!
Alright.
Can you drive this thing?
No.
Leo's in! Go!
And you call my last operation a clusterfuck?
Just drive. Captain Dawes, we've got Leo. Where do you want him? Things got complicated, sir. We're crossing over the causeway. We're in a truck. You'll see us.
The thickest
okay,
of trucks.
Okay, we'll do.
Yeah, I'm pissed.
other side of the bridge.
Excuse me.
That's Dawes.
In a helicopter?
Leo's more important than you think. Follow the chopper!
Watch it!
I already exploded, but that's lame. Oh, jeez, they ram into us.
Yes, keep moving.
Come on, boy.
Fuck it, keep the pedal down.
So, the place has never been. Oh, I can't see the lower road.
Here's Dawes.
Ooh.
Detectives.
Hey.
Well, I learned two things today. You're both excellent at improvising and terrible about keeping things quiet.
Sir, those scumbags knew where Leo would be.
Does one of you want to tell me what the hell happened to him?
It was a rough ride, Captain. Leo didn't buckle up.
Is that so?
Yeah.
Get him up.
Sir, Leo was disappointed not to be meeting you personally.
And it seems to me he needs to be put in protective custody.
That would be my suggestion, too.
And you, Detective? Huh? Are you sure that Leo was injured on the ride here? If and when you're asked, that's what you'll say?
Sure, yeah.
Yes, sir. I will.
Good. I'll get Leo someplace more discreet. You're both dismissed!
All right.
What the hell just happened?
Ass covering. Get used to it. He just wants to make sure we're on the same page.
And what page is that exactly?
Page where we find out who fucked us today.
With our new lube. The big ass truck. Alright. That's the end of this episode, I guess. And I got both of them arrested. Hell yeah. Alright. Let's grind this direction again. I'll see you next time where I'll be gator baiting. That just sounds weird. Alright. See ya.